In it comes from El Kadouri. That's better, and that's the only goal. Levan Mekelidze stuns San Siro. His sixth of the campaign, and the Azzurri strike from a set piece. All smiles for the Georgian. Better delivery from El Kadouri. Donnarumma beaten just before half time. Is there going to be a shock on the cards at the Stadio Giuseppe Meazza? Della Fale's ball in, lovely one. Skorupski deals with it. Is that a penalty? Yes, says the referee. Pašalić said tumbling, an awkward challenge from Skorupski. Milan have a lifeline. He didn't cover himself in glory there. The Empoli keeper, good ball in from Della Fale. It's Lapadula's effort, and Skorupski, having not really got hold of the first shot, just bundled Pašalić over. And that was very avoidable, that penalty. Sousa, unsurprisingly, the man who's taken charge of this. 7 goals in the league this season. Can he draw Milan level? Sousa, saved by Skorupski, who atones and makes a big save. What a moment here. Łukasz Skorupski equal to the spot kick from Sousa. The Spaniard went down the middle. It was Lapadula with the second effort. Both he and Sousa going for the same ball. And Skorupski stayed big long enough. A little more loft on the penalty perhaps would have been enough for Sousa. Back with Zambelli. Nicely done. This is Mantiam. Zambelli getting forward. It's his cross. Well in by Calabria. Giuseppe, who has interested Milan in the past. El Kadouri. Macaronis in space. And Tiam could be in for a second. Empoli have doubled their lead. Brilliant knockdown from Macaroni. And this could take the Azzurri a long way towards securing their place in Serie A for next season. What a place to score your first goal for the club. Mantiam, the striker on loan from Juventus, has scored against Milan. Hard to ascertain whether he's onside as Macaroni hits. Away by Belushi. Sosa. There's no flag here. Lapadula onto his left side. Lapadula! Milan have one back. He just loves playing Empoli. 2 goals in the reverse fixture and a lifeline for Milan here. Chances have been few and far between for Gianluca Lapadula, certainly in 2016. Sales, looking at other scores from around the grounds. Crotone lead at Sampdoria, they've come from behind, which makes this match all the more important for Empoli. 5 points clear at the start of play. Let's have another look. There you see it, Skorupski caught the ball, then let it go. And then picked it up again. The additional assistant was the man who flagged it up to the referee. Good decision. And how costly could this prove for Empoli? It's an indirect free kick. So it remains to be seen whether Empoli try and charge it or just pack the goal line. A huge moment in this one, especially given the scoreline in Genoa. Crotone leading. They were 5 behind Empoli at the start of play. It's the same scoreline here. The away side leading by 2 goals to 1, but Lapadula is likely going to thump this. Curious decision for the officials to make. Skorupski, who already gave away a penalty in this match, might be in trouble again. Tail's going to be shown a yellow card for jumping the gap. It's going to be Sosa to nudge it for Lapadula. Plenty of other options. De La Feo's there as well. Sousa and Zapata. But it is Lapadula. And Empoli get it away to safety. Ocampos et al. Furious at Calabria. And Skorupski, I think, made the save. And he's taking a heavy blow once again. It's all happening. Milan are unhappy. Lapadula's been shown a yellow card. Zambelli furious with the fact that the striker is suggesting Skorupski is faking injury here. It's a warm day, there's plenty to play for. Milan chasing Europe, Empoli looking to stay up. Bacca making sure that the referee at least